apart from the gopher. And it's too graphic, by the way. Also, I mean, for secondary, it's pretty legit. I mean, Darnold's
there you go.
Last year that they traded up for in the first round with a bit of a reach. Sure, I do like his game coming out of Maryland, Avery Amos, whatever. He was an upgrade over Clinton, so I guess he got that going for you. Jar Alexander's one of my favorite quarterbacks in the league. It really sucks that he went to Green Bay, but whatever there. I mean, Josh Jackson, Kevin King, whatever, but I've always respected my pet. What we did with the Jets, what we did with the Bills, I think he did not get
it. Oh, thanks for running, idiot.
But hey, my pet gave the world John DiFilippo, was Petten's OC for 1 year. Great, and for that we thank you. But yeah, I mean, the defense is fine, the defense will be fine, but this offense, man, I don't know. Like, who is he going to throw to when they're triple teaming Devontae Adams?
Fuck, sorry. Just trying to get great.
He's coming.
I'll take him. She got me.
Ain't gonna work. He's done. Oh, Daryl Bevel.
Thank you. I'm going. I can't get him through the fucking gate. Stupid gate. Fuck! God damn you. Try to help you and you fucking bring him right to me. There's one up here. Let's pop that shit. And then there's a... Oh, okay, get off me. Get the fuck off me if you're gonna claw me.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I also love John Pennacini coming out of Utah.